Welcome to an example on how to use the one variable stats tool on the T84 to determine the mean and median when we're given a frequency table. Here the table below shows the scores of a group of students on a 10-point quiz. So in this first column we have the test score, the second column we have the frequency of that score. So the first step is to enter both the test scores and the frequency. So we press STAT, Enter. Notice how we have some old data in L1. So we'll go to the top of the column by pressing up, clear, and then enter. This clears the entire column. And now we'll enter the test scores. So we have 3, enter, 4, enter, 5, enter, and so on. And now we'll press the right arrow and enter the frequency in L2. So we have 1, enter, 3, enter, 0, enter, and so on. And now I want to select the One Var Stat tool. So we press STAT, right arrow once to calculate. And the first option is One Var Stats. So we can press 1 or Enter from here. Notice how 1 is highlighted. So I'll go ahead and press Enter. The list is where the data is located, which is L1. If it wasn't in L1, we'd have to enter the correct list here. So we can either press down or Enter from here. The frequency list is the location of the frequency, which again is also L2. If it wasn't L2, for example, if it was in L3, we'd want to press second 3 to change this to list 3. We can locate all the lists by pressing second and then the appropriate number. So now we can either press down or enter and then enter again on calculate. Before we find the mean and median though, I do want to show a screenshot of the older 84 or the 83. On the older version, once you select the One Var Stats, it shows on the home screen, and then we'd have to enter the location of the data, comma, the location of the frequency. So we'd have to enter L1 by pressing second 1, comma, which is above the 7, and then second L for list 2. And then once you press enter, we get this same screen. X bar is equal to the mean, so our mean is 7. To find the median, we have to scroll down. MED stands for median, so the median is 8. So again, the median is 8, and the mean or average is 7. So the mean is 7, the median is 8, and that's it for this question. I hope you found this helpful.